When you collar a man, as opposed to letting your fist be jury and judge.
If it was up to me.
Yes.
I don't need a judge to tell me whether someone's guilty or not. I know.
I believe you, John.
If they took the leash off me, crime would drop in this city.
I truly do. You speak about this with such calm indifference, as if life and death have no meaning to you.
Congratulations. You are still alive.
What I know is that death is the only thing in life that has any meaning.
You had coffee with my wife.
Thou shalt not covet thy neighbor's wife, Andy.
It's one of the Ten Commandments. That is a man who is willing to do bad, to do good.
I took his tongue. In his eyes.
Every act must be dramatic, theatrical. You must give it meaning. But never here, never at the Cortez.
I'm gonna call the cops. Beat you to it.
You can finally appreciate the beauty of your work. Death is your art.
I stand in awe of your talent. Your whole job.
It was me. I was seeing myself manifested as James March.
Splendid.
Give yourself a smile, John. Ten Commandments.
John Lowe, the Ten Commandments killer. Show yourself and bear witness to your crimes.
What is the significance of October 30th?
Oh,
why is it the only day I feel your presence here?
It's Devil's Night. This place is dead to you.
We'll become a living.
Oh, yeah. Should have been left to do anyway.
There will be blood.
Think you're gonna like living here?